I'm Peter Golden, and this is my wife, Kathleen.
Welcome to the Volcano Rainforest Retreat, our home and bed and breakfast here on the Big Island of Hawaii. We're situated here in Volcano, 4,000 feet above the Pacific Ocean on the slopes of Kilauea. We were drawn here by the beauty of this native rainforest.
At first, our vision was to live intimately in the rainforest and build a home just for ourselves. We began by building a small cottage on a half acre of land. Over time, we discovered how beautiful and unique it is here, and we wanted to share it with others.
So gradually, over 25 years, we created a collection of casually elegant and architecturally distinctive cottages on an acre and a half of forested land.
First and foremost, our community has individuals who have a love for the land here in Hawaii.
So in addition to the artists and scientists, we have the entrepreneurs who run bed and breakfasts, restaurants, and get their produce from local farmers.
For a small village in the middle of the Pacific, we have a wide variety of dining experiences,
which include a tasty bistro, an upcountry lodge, an authentic Thai restaurant, and even a garden cafe. So our village is situated between the southernmost point in the United States and the relaxing town of Hilo, where the Wailuku River meets the sea at the beginning of the Hamakua Coast.
Here in Volcano, we enjoy the rain showers and the bursts of sunshine, the warm days, the cool evenings, perfect for getting in one of our four hot tubs after dark on the retreat grounds.
You know, we've been amazed that our guests tell us that the Volcano Rainforest Retreat is a destination in and of itself.
Volcano draws people who really appreciate the great natural beauty we have here.
It's that beauty of this place that deepened our love of the land and the planet and actually freed up our creative spirit to create this beautiful bed and breakfast. And when I think about it, we started our married life in San Francisco. With the stimulation of the city, it seems we really traded up